And Brent gets to the puck. He'll feed Menard in the far corner. It's past him. And we'll have another dance here at center ice. We'll see if this is going to spark things up. The Biznasty and Ryan Flynn, the two number 20s. As Bissonnette tries to lean in, he takes a left hand, now a right from Ryan Flynn. Bissonnette tries to lean in with the left. He shrugs off a hit from behind by Flynn. Flynn gets a right. Bissonnette trying to land the rights. He's missing so far. Oh, a shot to the gut by Ryan Flynn. Now one to the back of the head. This is Flynn's second scrap of the night. Bissonnette, oh, he takes a right hand. Now he's got the jersey over Ryan Flynn. Bissonnette's got some space as the two players go down in front of the Penguins bench. Ryan Flynn had the right hand cocked ready for another one. With the jersey over his head, the embarrassing look right there as he'll skate away along with Bissonnette.
All right, welcome back. Here's a look at the instant replay. Geisinger Sports Medicine, Bissonnette and Ryan Flynn. And Ryan Flynn's second fight of the night, going at it right inside the red line. They both get five for fighting, and they're going to sit and cool off. A couple of good right hands landed by both players. Now the Penguins finally win an offensive zone draw.